I'm Matt Ladley. I'm from Steamboat Springs, Colorado. I ride for Nike 6.0, Oakley, and ride snowboards.
Today we have Matt Ladley in. We're going to have him start off just by doing some basic squats, firing off the muscles in the front and the back of his legs, the tibialis anterior, pronius brevis, calf muscles, soleus, gastrocnemius, the peroneals in his ankles, inner and outer thigh stabilizers. So right now he's getting a feel of the board and seeing exactly how unstable it is. He does have a pre-existing ankle condition, which no one's really been able to diagnose. The doctors, he just his muscles kind of light up and get irritated from snowboarding, so we're finding ways to strengthen the muscle. The endo board and the disc are going to be a key to alleviating and any of the irritation and promoting stimulus to those muscles, so he'll be able to stabilize and eventually not have any irritation. So we're working on the areas, the weak points that need to we need to create stability. So it's just getting accommodated right now. In a couple minutes, we're going to progress him into some more exercises. Have him doing a single arm press. Usually, I have him do this on. I've had him do this on a Swiss ball in the past. It's to promote hip stability now because he's in boots during the season. Having that stability in the boots creates an instability actually in his ankles and in his shins. So I think that's where the problem's coming from. So what we want to do is we want to go ahead and we want to cause, all the stabilization, the secondary stabilization muscles to work in his ankles and in his shins because they're stabilized during during the season while he's in a boot. So I think that from those muscles being laxed and being in a set position, that could potentially be the problem that's causing the irritation to those muscles. So what we want to do is we want to take that stability out and we want to start to cause muscle stimulus. So I've been having him doing some rehab type of exercises, but now that he's feeling better, we want to progress him on to throwing up some instability into the exercise with some weight and actually have him where he's having to control the dorsiflexion of his feet with the instability of the gigantic discus.